Kate McClymont's tale of how a three-letter mistake brought undone a $150 million bank sting was riveting. She managed to persuade the Australian Federal Police to agree to extensive interviews about the case. The end result, a rollicking good read with the plot and cast worthy of a Hollywood script. Is there life on